سبب بيدا سبب بيدا أنت سارم سيما بحاجم برمان مبرم بريمات مرتمها سري جيتن مها بحرمة بيدم تترى أدرا نام برا سيما بحاجم is a great revered scripture Pramanamalam. It gives Amar Pramana, pure proof, Vishuddha Pramana. One should accept Srimad Bhagavatam, the truth given in Srimad Bhagavatam. Bhagavata dena manesya javana sama, tar sasta athe janme janme prabhu jama. It is stated in Chaitanya Bhagavatam. One never accepts Srimad Bhagavatam. The Siddhantas, the conclusions, the Vedic injunctions given in Srimad Bhagavatam, one never accepts. It is Javana, the Mlecha. He must be punished by Jamaraj, life after life. So, one must accept Srimad Bhagavatam. Why? Krishna Tulya Bhagavato Vibhusarvasa Pratishlokya Patyakkhari Nana. Srimad Bhagavato is like Krishna, as good as Lord Krishna. It's Vibhu. Krishna is Vibhu, the Supreme Lord. Srimad Bhagavato is also Vibhu. So one must take shelter of Srimad Bhagavato. It is none different from Sri Krishna, the Supreme Lord. Therefore, we accept Srimad Bhagavatam. We try our best to follow Srimad Bhagavatam in our daily life. The great Mahajans and Acharyas and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they have spoken of Srimad Bhagavatam. Nitya Bhagavata Sevaya. Therefore it has been stated like that. Every day you must serve Srimad Bhagavatam. Vishthane Bhagavata Nam Sanadar. You can hear the name Bhagavatam in two places. Eka Grantha Bhagavata or Eka Bhakta Bhagavata. The scripture Bhagavata, Grantha Bhagavata, and another is Bhakta Bhagavata, devotee, a devotee, is also called Bhagavata. Because that devotee, why is called Bhagavata? It is Bhagavata, you can say. He observes the injunctions of his Bhagavata and practices in his very life. He is an embodiment of Srimad Bhagavatam, Murtimanta Bhagavatam. That we say, Ja Bhagavata Pada Vaisnava Rasthane, Eganta Svekara Chaitanya Charam. So, go to your Vaisnava, is real Bhagavata, embodiment of Bhagavatam, and listen Bhagavatam, him, study Bhagavatam with his guidance, and that is real study. So this is about all Bhagavatam. Many things can be spoken on Bhagavatam. All you are very advanced Vaishnavas, devotees, you all know. So I am a Mukha. What more can I say, Maharaj? You understand me? You follow me? You can't follow. You are great Vaishnavas, learned Vaishnavas. I am a Mukha. Mukha, do you know? I can say anything. Open my look, please. So, I seek the mercy of the all assembled Vaishnavas. Speak something on this Bhagavata. There are so many flaws, I am excused. So it is Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 4, chapter 21, text 28-29. Uttanapada, the father of Dhruva Maharaj, Dhruvasya, of Dhruva Maharaj, api, suddenly, Mahipate, of the great king, Priyavratasya, of Priyavrata, in the family of Maharaj Dhruva, Rajasehe, of great saintly kings, Angasya, of the name Anga, Asma, my, Pitu, of my father, Pitu, of the father, Idrushana, of such personalities, Abha, also, Anisan, of others, Adasya, of the supreme immortal, Cha, also, Bhavasya, of the living entities, Cha, also, Prahladasya, of Maharaj Prahlad, Bade, of Maharaj Bali, Cha, also, Api, suddenly, Krutyam, acknowledged by them, Asti, there is Gadabhuta, the supreme personality of Godhead who carries a glove. So Manoruttanupadasya Dhruvasyapi Mahipati Priyavratasya Rajasirangasya Smat Pitu Pitu Idrushanam Adhunyesham Adasya Cha Bhavasya Cha Prahladasya Balishchapi Kutyamasti Gadabhuta. Prithu Maharaj says, translation by Srila Prabhupada. This is confirmed not only by the evidence of the Vedas, but also by the personal behavior of great personalities like Manu, Uttanapada, Dhruva, Priyavrata, and my grandfather Anga, as well as by many other great personalities and ordinary living entities, exemplified by Maharaj Prahlad and Bali, all of whom are faith, believing in the existence of the Supreme Personality of Godhead who carries a cloud. So please repeat the translation. This is confirmed not only by the evidence of the Vedas, but also by the personal behavior of great personalities, like Manu, Uttanapada, Dhruva, Priyavrata, and my grandfather Anga, as well as by many other great personalities and ordinary living entities, exemplified by Maharaj Prahlad and Bali, all of whom are theists, believing in the existence of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who carries a cloud, purport by Srila Prabhupada. Narottam Das Thakur states that one has to ascertain the right path for his activities by following in the footsteps of great saintly persons and books of knowledge under the guidance of a spiritual master, Sadhu Shastra Guru Vakya. A saintly person is one who follows the Vedic injunctions, which are the orders of Supreme Personality of Godhead. The word Guru refers to one who gives proper direction under the life's great personalities, I say, under the authority of the Vedic injunctions, and according to the examples of the lives of great personalities. The best way to mold one's life is to follow in the footsteps of the authorized personalities like those mentioned herein by Prithu Maharaj, beginning with Swami Manu. The best path in life is to follow such great personalities, especially those mentioned in the Srimad Bhagavatam. The Mahadhanas are great personalities, are Brahma, Lord Shiva, Narada Muni, Manu, the Kumaras, Prahlad Maharaj, Bali Maharaj, Janaraj, Bhishma, Janaka, Sukadeva Goswami, and Kabila Muni. This is purport given by our revered Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada Maharaj, in these two verses. Kamanaruttanapadasya dhruvasyapi mahipate priyapratasya radasirangasyasmata piduh piduh idrusanang adhunnesang adasya ca bhavasya ca prahladasya balishtapi krityamasti gadavata. So, Prithu Maharaj says this thing in Srimad Bhagavatam. Before beginning Srimad Bhagavatam, I said that Srimad Bhagavatam, Pramana Mamalam, Purana Mamalam, Vaishnava Anantiyam, Srimad Bhagavatam is such a scripture that which gives Vishuddha Pramana, pure evidence, pure proof. And Purana Mamala, Amala Purana, pure Purana. This is the best of all Puranas. It is known as Bhagavata Mahapurana, Paramahansa Sangita. So, Prithu Maharaj here says, this is confirmed not only by the evidence of Vedas, but also by the personal behavior of great personalities like Manu, Uttanapada, Dhruva, Priyabrata, and my grandfather Anga, as well as by many other great personalities and ordinary living entities exemplified by Maharaj Prahlad and Vali, all of whom are the face, believing in the existence of the Supreme Personality, Godhead, who carries the cloud. Here, Prithu Maharaj speaks of all these great personalities, Mahadana, our beloved spiritual master, Srila Prabhupada, has also stated in his purport about the Mahadanas. Now, question arises, who is a Mahadana? Whom shall we call a Mahadana? This is a great question, very important question. Because in this material world, many people have many ideas, many opinions on this subject of this Mahadana. So, one must know very well who is Mahadana, who is really Mahadana. And why shall we follow the footsteps of this Mahadana? This question should be answered. Tasma Shastra Pramanam Karja Karja Vivasthita Srimad Bhagavad Gita says, you must accept such things which is said in Shastra, Shastra Pramana, proofs given in Shastra, which is to be known as Shastra? What? That is another question. Many people have many different ideas about Shastra also, but you must follow the great acharyas. What definition they have given? Madhacharya, an eminent acharya, he has given this thing for Shastra. Ruksama Dajva Dharva, the fourth Vedas. Narada Pancharatra, Mula Ramayana, the Ramayana compiled by Valmiki Maharshi, is Mula Ramayana, original Ramayana, not other Ramayana, Dhyatma Ramayana, Ramcharita Manas, and so many other Ramayanas. They are not treated as Shastra. Madhavacharya says Mula Ramayana, original Ramayana. If you want to quote something from Ramayana, quote from Valmiki, Ramayana. Why are you quoting from Ramcharita Manas and so many other Ramayanas? That great authority is, they have not accepted those books of Shastra. Then, the Astadasa Puranas compiled by the Vyasadeva and other books related to this, those speak about this Shastra, Vedic literature also called Shastra. Tasma Shastra Pramanam. Therefore, it's said, Garja Garja Dvastido. You take Shastra Pramanam, what is to be done and what is not to be done. This is confirmed not only by the readings of the Vedas, but also by the personal behavior, great personalities like Mano Uttana Paro Dhruva, etc. Mahatma. So Mahabharata is also a Shastra. In that Mahabharata, it is stated, Dharma Bhaka Upakhyana is there. Dharma Bhaka asks four questions to Yudhishthira Maharaj. Kapantha, out of them. One is this Kapantha. Kasukhi, Kadavartikaha, Kimastarjum. These four questions. Do you follow? Do you understand this? These four things. You might follow because you are all great learned scholars and Vaishnavas. Because my English is not so good, I cannot express so many things in English. I feel difficulty in it. I must try my best to speak in it, express it in English, but I must excuse it. Kavarta. What is the real statement? Varta, I may say like this, or what? How can you translate in English, Maharaj? Varta. What is the matter?
What is the message?
Message. What is the message? Ka Sukhi, who is happy? Himasajam. What is wonderful? Kapantha, which is the real part. So Yudhishthira Maharaj answered these four questions and about Kapantha he says, Tarko pratishtha sudeva vibhinna, nasadishitascha madanna vibhinnam, dharmasya tatta nihita guhaya mahajana jena gata sapantha. He answered this. Mahajana jena gata sapantha. He says, there he says, Mahārāj. Kapantha, tattva pratiṣṭha śrutayo vivinna, nāsā pratiṣṭha madanna vinna. Śruti, the Vedic scripture, cannot establish the Vedic truth or Vedic injunction by torque, by logic, by showing so many arguments. Why not so? What is this? What is that? No. No tarka. You accept the authority. You accept great personality, Mahajanas, those are Tattva-Veta Mahajanas, Vedic scholars. Do not fight. Don't add your own logic to it. Own speculation to it. Don't show your panditya. Wisdom, or scholarly, civilization. Just follow the Mahārāja, tarka pratiṣṭha. If you stick to tarka logic, then sudaya vivīna. Injunctions may be very, very bad. But always I say one thing. As Bhagavan Sri Krishna said in Srimad Bhagavatam, sarvai ca bhīvi aham eva yogam. He has said, in all Vedic scriptures, I am to be known, that Krishna. All Vedas say about Krishna. But so-called Vedic scholars, Vedavadi, they say, oh, where is Krishna in Veda? It's not mentioned in Veda. Let me show me where it is written. You see, they say like, they cannot find Krishna in Veda. How is it there? Because they are afraid. Tarka pratiṣṭha sudaya vivinna, nāsādhu-sīyasya-madhanya-vinnā. They are philosophers, rishis, munis. Yusuf Mahārāja says, nāsādhu-sīyasya-madhanya-vinnā. If you won't give a different opinion, you cannot be called a muni, a philosopher. You understand? So, some new opinion. Never say, never it has been said by any other personality. You speak something, then you are branded. Muni, muni, muni. Rest. You understand? Nādhā vṛṣidasya madhanam. As in the material world we find, if you give, if you submit thesis in the university, then you will be awarded doctorate. Otherwise, you cannot award a doctorate. You understand? Similar. Nātha vṛṣidasya madhanam bhinnam. Don't give different opinion on śruti, on the Vedas, Vedic meanings. You cannot say it as muni, rishu. So, Yudhiṣṭhira Mahārāja says, tarka pratiṣṭha sudaya vṛṣidasya madhanam bhinnam. Then śruti, this Veda, different and different and different. It speaks one thing. So, Yudhiṣṭhira Mahārāja says, dharmasya tattva nihita guhāyā mahājanajena gatasya pantha. Who knows, or who knows, in plural, the dharma tattva, dharmasya tattva nihita guhāyā mahājanajena gatasya pantha. It is in the core of the heart of the mahājanas. They know it. So, they have shown the path, pantha means path, kopantha, kopa, which is the path, dharma-sya-tattva-nihita-guhāya, mahājana-jena-gata-svapantha. Those mahājanas, great personalities, they have shown the path, they have predicted the path. You must follow the footsteps of those mahājanas. Don't find out a new path or different path. Don't do it. Our beloved spiritual master, Śrīla Prabhupāda has said in his purport here, right shall we follow the path of Mahavishnu. The best way to mold one's life is to follow in the footsteps of the right personality, that is Mahādana. Like those mentioned herein by Kṛṣṇa Mahārāja, beginning with the Swami Manu, the safest path, he says, the safest path in life is to follow such great personalities. Especially those mentioned in the Śrīmad Bhāgavatam. Śrīmad Bhāgavatam speaks of 12 Mahādana. Shambhu Nārada Shambhu, Kabīra Kumāra Manu, Prahlāda Janaka Bhishma, Balīr Vyāsakīr Vyāsakīr. Revered Guru Maharaj said those names here, they are given those 12 names here. The 12 Mahādana, Dvādasa Mahādana, they are Brahmā, Lord Shiva, Nārada Muni, Manu, the Kumāras, Prahlad Maharaj, Vani Maharaj, Dhamaraj, Bhishma, Janaka, Sukadev Goswami, and Kapila Muni. This 12 Mahādana, Mahādana Jena Gatasa Pantra. These are 12 Mahādana. But why sadhu follows the Mahādana? And who is the Mahādana? And why shall we follow? This is my question. Can you answer, Maharaj?
Who is the sadhu?
Yes, in a simple definition, who is a sadhu? He is a Mahārāja. He comes here to teach these bewildered persons here. All of people of this material world, by his evidence of Śāstra, here it is stated, by the evidence, not only by the evidence of Śāstra, Vedas, but also by the personal behavior of great persons. He observes, he practices injunctions of Śāstra, Veda in his very life and teaches. This is Mahal. This is for the benefit of the whole world, of people. That is Mahādana's work. Śrīmad Bhagavad Gītā says, Śrīhūdaḥ. Kṛṣṇa says he is Śrīhūdaḥ. He is only well-wishing friend, well-wishing friend of all living entities. And those are great devotees of Kṛṣṇa. That means this sadhu, Bhāgavatas, or in other words we may say Mahādana, they are also Śrīhūdaḥ. They are also known as Śrīhūdaḥ. They are also well-wishing friends, all living entities. Therefore they come here. They descend here, in this material world, to teach this builder. Conditioned souls, māyāyā pahṛta-jñānā, whose knowledge has been lost, you understand, by māyā. Māyā has taken away their jñāna, their real knowledge, they don't know. So those mahādanas come here, and these are 12 mahādanas, Śrīmad Bhāgavata says, one may ask this question. Shambhu Nārada Shambhu Kapila Kumāra Manu Prahlāda Janaka Bhishma Balīr Vyāsakīr Vyāsakīr. These 12 Mahādanas never belong to this age of Kali. One may ask, raise this question. Some may raise this question. They belong to some other ages. So why shall we accept them? This question is raised. What answer will you give?
They know what the actual truth is. They know what the actual truth is.
They know what is actual truth, and truth is truth in all ages. It never changes in stood for one age and not stood for other age. Eternal truth. They speak about eternal truth, isn't it? And also, those who follow the footsteps of these Mahajanas, the great personalities also, they are karma. Evam parampara pratham, that is karma. So here. So, these 12 Mahajanas spoken in Srimad Bhagavatam, they are Mahajanas. Those who follow their footsteps, their followers also, they are also Mahajanas. Especially in Kali Yuga, if you say, then we say that these four अथ करो भविष्य चार संप्रदाय शास्त्र पद्म पुराण से अथ करो भविष्य चार संप्रदाय बना भाई संप्रदाय परंपरा इन कली युग श्री ब्रह्म रुद्र सनक श्री संप्रदाय ये आचार्य देव संप्रदाय Which is the Adhari of that Sampradaya in Kali Yuga? Ramanujacharya. Brahma Sampradaya, beginning from Brahma, the Adhari of Kali Yuga is Madhvacharya. Manudra Sampradaya, beginning from Rudra Srivati, Adhari is Vishnu, Swami. Sanakaha, Sanaka Sampradaya, Kumara Sampradaya, Sur Kumaras, आचार्य निकली जीव निम्बादित्य निम्बाक आचार्य दिस फोर ग्रेट आचार्य दे आर ऑल्सो महाराज इन दिस कली जीव बिकॉज दे फॉलो द फुटस्टेप्स ऑफ दिस महाराज सो दे सीम ऑफ हार एंड ऑल्सो इन आवर संप्रदाय वैष्णव संप्रदाय Who is Mahādana? Who is Mura Mahādana? Do you know? First Mahādana, Mura Mahādana. Mura means, what do you say? Adi? Root. Who is Mahādana? Maharaj, Sivak Maharaj, no one. Do you know? In our Vaishnava Sampradaya?
Madhavendra Pūjā.
Yes. Dhamda Surab Gurshwami. Surab Dhamda Gurshwami. Surab Rahu, Rupa Rahunath, he says. Isn't it? Srimad Mahaprabhu. It's Rahunath Das. I kept Rahunath Das under Surab Dhamda Gurshwami. So it's Surab Rahu. Isn't it? So, Surab Dhamda Gurshwami is Mura Mahadana. And Sri Rupa Sri Sanatanaha, that we say Rupanubaha, Sadhudanaganaha, those who follow this Rupa Sanatana, the Rupanuba Sadhu, they are all Mahajanas. Isn't it? So, our Guru Maharaj, His Divine Vyasana Bhakti, Vedanta Swami Prabhupada Maharaj, His Guru Maharaj, His Divine Vyasana Bhakti, Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Maharaj, They are also Mahajanas, because they are Rupanuga Sadhu. You understand? These are all Mahajanas. Prithu Maharaj says about this Mahajan, Srimad Bhagavata says about this Mahajan. And what Mahajana gives, and the philosophy of a Mahajana is the right philosophy. Visuddha is pure philosophy. And those Mahajanas, they are never proud of their line. They are very great men, great personalities. In English we say great personalities, very, very great. But they think themselves what? Tunanadati Sunichi. As Mahaprabhu Sikhya. Tunanadati Sunichi. I am not great. and more insignificant than a straw, a grass on the arrow. That is real Mahajana's attitude. They never boast. They are never proud of their learning of greatness. You understand? Those who are really very proud and show their greatness, they are not Mahajanas at all. In this material world, we will find so many people, those are very famous, karma-viras, dharma-viras, tyag-viras, jnana-viras, as you say. Can you understand all this in my language?
Yes.
Because I am... You can understand, because I feel shy of giving you English rendering. Lacking knowledge of English. You can understand this is a very famous word. And those who are Vaishnavas, they should know this thing. This is paribhasha, we might say. Isn't it? Vaishnava paribhasha. They follow Mahārāja. Karma viras, dharma viras, tyāga viras, jñāna viras. They are vira, hero, known as hero. Karma vira, that means a hero, known as hero, has done very great work, many wonderful work in this material world. It's karma vira. Dharma vira, the so-called dharma, tathāgatita dharma, the so-called dharma, those who preach about so-called dharma, thinking themselves as one with God, one with Krishna, so anam tattva masihi, is Mayavadi. As you find in Dai, Srimad Mahaprabhu, Prakasananda Saraswati was very proud of his land, such a great Jnana Vira, Dharma Vira, like that. Karma Vira, Dharma Vira. Then Jnana, very learned scholar, like Keshav Kashmir, was defeated by Srimad Mahaprabhu. He was very proud of his Shastric knowledge. Was Digvijay. Was challenging the pundits of the world to debate. And that M.C. Saraswati but has got boon from Mother Saraswati. It opens his mouth, it speaks in sincerity. This Sanskrit bhasha, all are surprised. But who is really Saraswati-pati? That is Srimad Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he defeated. Why are you, you Pandit, Mahaswar? Srimad Mahaprabhu says, so, Keshav Kashmir, शैष्य विद्यार्थम दानी निश्चय कृष्ण पार्वती जदि चित प्रतिर यू आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ योर लाइन ऑफ योर विद्या एजुकेशन बट दैट्स नॉट रियल विद्या विद्या ददाति विनय विद्या विनय संपन्न श्रीमद भगवद गीता से इज रियल विद्वान इज वेरी हम्बल यू नेवर प्राउड बट यू आर सो प्राउड सो यू आर नॉट कॉल्ड विद्वान स विद्या तम अभी जया श्रीमद भागवत से विद्या भागवत अवधि বিদ্যা ভাবতাম সা বিদ্যা তুমি মতির দয়া ফিজ বিদ্যান এ দেখো বিদ্যা তন মতিহি হিজ মতি ইজ মাই ইজ এট দি লোটাস ফিট অফ কৃষ্ণ ইজ ইট রিয়েল গিফট হি নোজ ইজ অলরেডি বিকজ কৃষ্ণ ইজ দি সোর্স অফ অল বিদ্যা অ্যান্ড নলেজ And when Sriman Mahaprabhu asked this question to Ramananda Rai, Vidya Madhya Kon Vidya Shah? Krishna Bhakti Ramananda Rai answered, Krishna Bhakti Vina Vidya Nahi Aar. You follow? Sriman, Chaitanya, Chaitanya, Vidya Madhya Kon Vidya Shah? It is the best Vidya, education, among all Vidyas. So Ramananda Rai answered, Krishna Bhakti Vina Vidya Nahi Aa. The Krishna Bhakti, devotion to Lord Krishna, is only Vidya. There is no other Vidya. So, in other words, we may say that one was the Bhakta, the devotee is the real Vidwan, and he is humble. To another, he shouldn't say. That's a Vidwan. But this Jnana Viraj, this Dharma Viraj, this Karma Viraj, this Tyag Viraj, they are very proud of their attribute. So, they may be doing very nice things, very great. They may be performing very great activities, wonderful activities in the material world. What is its wealth? Many people, most of the people say this thing, that they utter this word Mahajana in this context. I could now, this comes to my mind, I have been to Manipur, Maharaj. Sarvadanda Goswami Maharaj had never come here. He had invited me to go there. He had convened a great meeting of the scientists and educationists in Manipur. So one of the great educationists, the Chancellor of Jadavpur University, and he was a student of the Jadavpur University, Sarvadanda Goswami Maharaj, he had invited me.
Yes,
he said, he is my teacher. He is my teacher, I know. So, he was the chairman of that assembly there. So, when he said about great educationists, about great scientists like that, Mundan scientists and educationists, and he quoted this line, Mahajana Dehna Gata Sapanta, I was here. What he says, whom did he say, but, oh, time is gone. Oh, I am such a fellow, I am never conscious of this life. So I will see you speak. I have enough to say, what to say. So let me speak one thing and conclude. Please excuse me, all great persons. Srimad Bhagavata says, Nehajata karma dharmaya na miragaya kalpate na tirtha pada sevaya jivan napi mruga isa. This is Srimad Bhagavata. Nirapeksha sastra, impartial sastra. He never looks to the faces of anybody. Srimad Bhagavata says, apriya satya, unpalatable truth. Nehajat karma dharmaya. You are a karma hero, great hero in the activity. Have you earned anything for dharma? So what sort of karma hero you are? Nehajat karma dharmaya. No viragaya kalpate. Another thing. You may be a dharma hero, but সদা দানব বৈরাগ্য বিরাগ বিরাগ সেবা জীবন ত্যাগ রিনাউন্সিয়েট বট হোয়াট হ্যাভ ইউ ডান হোয়াট রিনাউন্সিয়েশন হ্যাভ ডান হ্যাভ ইউ রিনাউন্সিয়েট রিনাউন্স এভরিথিং ফর দি প্লেজার অফ কৃষ্ণ দেন দিস ইজ দি কনক্লুশন থ্যাংক ইউ জয় মানসা কল্পতরু বেস্ত কৃপা সিন্ধু শ্রী রাম পাউ নির্বৈষ্ণব